Denver's police department is cracking down on fentanyl.
Yeah, it has a brand new task force aimed at catching dealers and saving lives. Fox 31's Ashley Michels has the story tonight.
It's coming from all over. It's coming through porous borders. It's coming from, you know, other states. It's flooding in all over the place.
Still, it can be nearly impossible to detect until it's too late.
This is one of the strangest epidemics because it could be the first time you take it. And you die, right? And it has, for a lot of people, been that exact thing.
In Denver alone, more than 215 people died from fentanyl overdose last year, a statistic that is expected to grow.
I think every parent right now that is a child in high school or middle school is terrified that their kid's going to go to a party and they're going to end up with a fentanyl pill, and it'd be the last time they see them.
That's why DPD is reassigning 6 full-time staff to a new fentanyl task force.
It's quite difficult to address this when it's very fractured and there's multiple styles of investigation.
They will handle all cases going forward.
2020, we had 286 fentanyl seizure arrests. In 2022, we had 1,724, and it continues to go up. So we have to do something to address it.
The question is, what?
There has to be some other solution other than simply, you know, trying to target drug dealers and arresting them.
He says they're still trying to figure out the strategy, but they know they'll be going after drug rings that bring fentanyl to Denver.
Obviously, with the advent of social media and the internet, a lot of drug investigations start there now.
The other focus will be on bringing justice for those who've died.
We think we owe it to the families to do our best to investigate those people who are poisoning our community.